Cap here. We're gonna finish off this house. I'm kinda liking it. I don't know how good it'll be for defensive purposes, but it'll look nice. Let's get this finished up. I wonder if I can do this from down below. Let's try. I can put those up from down below. I can, just barely. Did I get close enough? There we go. Oh, it's in the way. Got stuff in the way. So I should have did this first. Side. Kind of hard building way down here. Guess I should have fly. See if I can do it from up here easier. Yeah. A little higher, make it a little easier. Jump to the other one. That looks good. One thing they're missing upstairs, though, I think they should need, is a cartography table. Miscellaneous. There it is. Cartography table. That's that. Over here. Still lots of room. Put extra storage. I do like that. That is really cool. I figured I'd do something a little different over here. That looks kind of cool too. There's plenty of room down here. Plenty of room for more storage. If I wanted. And we're gonna need a boat landing. Gonna need a boat landing on either side the river. Well, let's start with the other side. I gotta dig a bunch of this back. Dig a bunch of this back. Take out these trees I knocked down already. Let's get this stuff out of the way. Make a little boat landing here. And an easier way to get around. So I'll be back in a moment. It'll be a moment to you guys, but be a few minutes for me. Okay, back in. Now this cleared out a little bit. I can run around, I can bring a cart through here if necessary. Get rid of this rock. Pull those up. Pick that up. And let's make a nice little boat landing. I'll just use the regular stone. Second. Oop, had it there for a second. Oh, come on. There we go. Now it's like a nice little boat landing. Bring your boat right up in here. You can clear out some of those rocks. Yep, at least a few of them. Let's bring this back a little bit. It's gonna be your basic boat landing. Nothing fancy. Go around the other side and do the same thing. I drop a couple boats in here. And like this has all your crafting down here. You know what? I think I want a few more boxes. And we'll just kind of put them right about here. Extra storage. There we go. See about a little boat landing over here. This is gonna be a little trickier. You know what? I think I'll leave the boat landing over there. And won't do anything over here. Let's see what else this needs. Oh, we need some banners. Banners should we use? Orange banner, white banner. Always use the black banner. Let's go with the red banner. We have comfort 10. Put a couple red banners over here too. Sure, why not? Right up here. Extra banners won't add to comfort level, but it'll look cool. Probably puts something in the middle. Debating whether I should put is that heavy? Yes. Debating whether I should put crystal walls in here or not. Connect them to the right spot. Yeah. Let's do that. Thought I was going to have to put some extra supports in between, but I guess not. Alright. Well, we know the routine. We're going to have to grab some more daylight, and I'll be back when it's daylight. I've got some more daylight. Let's finish this glass. Crystal windows. These things don't actually stack. If I try and stack it, I get red. I have to go up here. And I can attach it to there. Or the side. Oh, there we go. Pretty good. All the way around doing this, and we'll see how it looks when I'm done. All right, that's all done, I think. Get them all? Had I missed this one? Well, I don't know how I managed to miss that one. There. I like how the red banners kind of throw a red hue on the glass. And the sunlight coming through, the sun rays coming through, all that, that looks pretty darn good. And I did notice that these beds are too far away from the fire. So I'm gonna have to hang brazier. Oh, that's one thing they don't have here is a barber station. Let's see. Let's give them a barber station right over here. And they don't have a hot tub. I don't think I can put the hot tub up here. I might be able to, you know what? If I put it here, it should stay. Don't have any wood? I don't have any wood. That would respawn down here. Nope. There's some out here. There we go. Ceiling should be high enough so it didn't smoke out too much. It should just go right up and be okay. Comfort so you can sleep in these beds. Maybe we should put a few more chests over here. I don't know. Why not? Too far around it. I was thinking of something else. I can't remember. Okay. Got a table. Comfort level 11. 10 over here. Level 11 here. 8 over there. Well, it is a big area, so alright, this is looking pretty good. I know the ovens work. You'll stack a brew on the ovens, those will fit just fine. Jack of turnips. I don't know what else I need to do here. I'd say this is about done. This crafting station is level 2. As far as you can get right now. This crafting station is level 4. As far as you can get right now. This crafting station is level 5. Is level 7, and this one is level 5. And I'd say that's pretty good. You know, there are little lights, not too bright. Ceiling's a little low. Kind of wanted to do something fun there, but the ceiling won't work. Okay, Ignore the flames up here. I'm out of wood. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get some wood and some coal. There's a little bit of stuff to throw into these just for the sake of doing it. And I'll be back and firing those up in a moment. Alright, we are back. Pretty darn good. We'll probably put some more banners across here. Yeah, why not? We were using red banners. Pretty darn cool. Smoke from everything. Let's see what it looks like from upstairs. Through the glass. A little smoky in here. Looks like it's a little foggy too. Not bad. Could use some more lighting in here. The ceiling's high enough. We're not getting smoked. Even though it is a little smoky in here. It's alright. It's pretty darn good. I think it's actually foggy. And getting nighttime. Let's go out and see. Yeah, it's foggy. It's foggy. That's not smoke. Alright, wait till morning and see what this actually looks like without the fog. Would have had a higher comfort level if I'd used the bigger beds, but I didn't want to. But you can sleep in those beds, which is fine. Those look pretty good. Kinda like the banners. Probably fish in here if I wanted to, really. There is fish out here. But yeah, I think this base came out okay. I don't know what to call it. had several names throughout the bids. But, yep. Oh no, I'd say this one's done. I really appreciate you watching. And I will see you in the next one. I'm signing off, Captain Fossil. Out.